Guys, welcome back to Planet Zoo, and welcome back to Maya Zoo. In today's episode, we will build an exhibit for the of a habitat for the pronghorn antelope. If we watch here in the Zoopedia, we can see that they can live up in group size 1 to 11 and 1 male and 10 females. They can get 11 years old and they're mature at the age of 1.5 years. So I got 5 of 3 of them. Not the best there are studs, but only the male has some good studs, so hopefully we can breed some of them and then we can select them on the best studs. Of course, we will make the exhibit right here next to the bat cave and the red foxes, so it will be a speed build, of course. So here we start.
Thank you.
guys, there was a speed belt. We finished the exhibit of the habitat of the antelope. And we make a big habitat for them. Oh, I see that I forgot some enrichment, so that will be add in also. But we do it now quickly. But because they can live together with American bison, bison, not sure how to say it in English, but we can add them in later on. That's why I make the habitat a lot bigger. So we fill in with some of this white here so that they can lay. And then let's see, can put this one white here. And then we will add some food enrichment as well, yeah. This one not necessary, but I will fill in one right here so that they always have some fresh water, of course. And we take one of this, put them right here. And then we can hit play. This is the meal. And they have some good stats, so that's a good thing. Only the female were a little bit lower. But we will can select them later on when we breed some. We made the waterport right here, the waterfall, and it's going through into the habitat. I hope you guys like this habitat. I try to make something of the North American continent, of course. We will keep, I'm not sure if we have a keeper, I don't think so. So we will add one. And then we're gonna make a work zone for them as well. And of course, this facilities. I can change this into the antelope. And then we will have to get the dude. Let's see. This one. So, then everything is set. We made here an indoor part for them, of course. Then they have a large space to hang out. I hope the guests will be happy to see them. So yeah guys, let me know in the comments down below what you think about this habitat. And also if you want to see that we add the American bison in this as well. This one's pooping already. Okay. Here we have the red fox. The nice one, the black one. And the bat cave. We did sell some of them. Now we only have 3 males and a female, but still expecting some offspring, so we will get some more in the future. Also, this one is finished. I already say it, I think, but I also have some offspring already, I think. Yes, this young adult. Yes. So it's Pussy. These guys also had offspring, as you can see, taking dinner. Some good appeal for these young ones. But yeah, now we will check on the red queen crown. Red crown queen. They are swimming. And the young one. Let's see if the exhibit is big enough. Still. No, it's not. But when the young ones will grow up, we will send some away, of course. The next thing that we shall do will be getting this facilities to be a building around it, but that will be in a later episode, of course. And I think because it's really busy inside the park that we need to get some other food and drink sites as well. I think because these two are closed that we need some more vendors. Just add four more. Let's have a look about those guys. Yeah, they are high workload, so we will send this one on a training mechanic educators. We will send both of them. Let's see, because I placed something right here. Oh yeah, this one is ready, of course, so great. We also have a sign right here and on this side as well. Nice to see these animals. I hope we can breed some of them, and also just have a quick look. I think we can have different colors as well. See, you have dark tan, light tan coat, but we will see what we will get out of them. We add some large to here and some smaller ones. So guys, I hope you like this episode. It was a longer speed build than my other videos, so I hope you guys liked it. So if you have anything to say, please leave a comment down below. Also, please give a like to this video. And then I see you on the next one. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye.